How old is the dog? Oh, 2 years old, 3 years old, right?
Yeah, 3.
How long already this eye rubbing?
Yeah, long.
Four days.
4 days, huh? Okay, and now we put the fluorescent, the brown fluorescent eye. You hold properly, then he puts.
Okay, this one, follow, okay? Follow.
Hold the muzzle, close the muzzle. Okay, now put about 4 drops in. 4 drops in. Let me see. I cannot see.
Hey, you
hold properly. Use the other hand, I cannot see. They block me in night. Use the other hand. Use the right hand. Use the right hand, I can see. After about 1 minute, we see any green color. If there's green color, it means ulcer. Open up first. See. Any green color?
Yeah.
Wait, open bigger.
Okay, sayang.
Okay.
Ulcer.
Wait about a minute, not so fast. The color green, yeah, there's a green color down there. On 9 o'clock.
Yeah,
9 o'clock, no, 10 o'clock, right? Is it 10 o'clock?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh,
yeah,
center there. A lot of green.
A lot of green, this year.
A lot of green means this fellow, the whole eye, the cornea, is injured. That's why the color is green.
Okay.
Down a bit, and I pull down a bit the lower eyelid. Lower eyelid a bit down.
Right, this one, man.
So he's been rubbing his eyes, causing the ulcers.
Yeah,
I can see.
Yeah, she keep on scratching the place.
Now I can see clearly. You can see yourself. The green one is ulcer area, so.
Yeah.
Ulcer area. So I just document it, yeah.